Please, look around. I'm sure you'll find something that takes your fancy.
Across this chasm. Unless I free those bones, that might do it.
Thank you.
The air is freezing. I must be getting close. But to what? Manage that right now. Should have brought a pack horse.
What are you looking for? A new weapon, perhaps? You know, Mojave is always the best value.
Beauty has a function unto itself. Marvelous seeing you. Come back soon.
Look around. I'm sure you'll find something that takes your fancy.
Thank you.
A new weapon, perhaps? You know, Mojave is always the best value. Make a decision. I have other customers, you know. I appreciate all of my customers, even the slow ones. The guards said no haggling in the palace district. I apologize. Don't be shy. Mojave has everything a soldier needs.
can't manage that right now.
It's in my head. I must break the pedestal before I lose it.
Why are you here? What are you trying to achieve? You are too weak. Where is Val? Is she dead? Did she abandon?
I can't do that.
You have been further than any of them. He would understand. If you fled.
No.
Need
more power. That can't be done.
Mojave has everything a soldier needs. The quality on this one is unmatched. Make a decision. I have other customers, you know. Tell your friends, Mojave's stand in the palace district.
A patron of exquisite taste, welcome to my store. Thank you for your custom, we appreciate it.
Mojave has everything a soldier needs.
The protective dome is ruptured, and the dark whispers have stopped. Itself is freezing.
Good. The summoning can't be stopped now. The devourer shall feast on their soul. Come now. Let us greet the interloper.
To harness the secret power of gems. Gems are addictive. You'll be back soon enough.
I welcome you, hero. You have come a long way to find death. And death you have found.
You are but a pawn. Who do you serve?
I suppose letting you grasp at hints of truth before taking your life is the least I could do. We do not get many guests around here. The deaths can be dull sometimes. Anyway, my master, you ask. His envoy, Yudai, led us here.
What for? What's behind that gate?
Quite the thing, isn't it? The structure behind this gate is as old as the world itself. Created by our makers, the primordials. A shame that you will never get to see it. Not while you're alive, that is.
The sea is merciful. Come forth, devourer, and feed!
Thank you.
As old as the world itself. I feel the power coursing through me.
Good eye.
Do not let me rush you. However, Mojave is a busy man. Is a patient man, but even that has its limits, yes. Please, come again.
Beauty has a function unto itself.
those lights must represent the function of this place. Is this gigantic structure funneling energy? To where? And for who? Power.
Do that right now.
Thank you.
I too work in the service of preserving the creation. Isn't that the purpose of your character, Guardians?
Lies. You serve only the madness of your Abaddon Lord.
Why lie when truth is even sharper? Either way, you were created to serve, and serve you will.
We do not bow to the fallen primordials.
We cannot prevail here, Mizianth. We must bide our time, survive until we have aid.
Need more power.
Thank you.
can't do that. It's not happening.
A jeweler's work is never done. What are you looking for?
Don't be shy. Mojave has everything a soldier needs. I'll be here when you need me, friend.
Ah, so you wish to harness the secret power of gems?
Greetings, my friend. How may I help you? Please, come again.
Facing me alone was foolish.
It gave me her chance. I die with pride.
Die? You are not to die. You are to fulfill your function in service of the sleeper. Only one left to
do that right now. can't be done.
Maybe the one too busy to care. Did I forget any? Hear the sad truth, Miseulf. None of them are coming. You are alone.
Your every word is poison. Finish this.
With pleasure. But first, I must have a little chat with my future host. Come closer, vessel. Ah, a familiar face.
Have we met?
We did. You and I had an argument on that cliff. Alas, your friend intervened. How is Val?
You're the demon?
Leave while you can, mortal. Yudai's powers are beyond you and I.
I fled once. This time I will do what I must.
What do you want from me? If you thought you had any importance in all of this, then I am sorry to disappoint. You are nothing but an entertaining speck. But since you are here, I guess you will make a fine host. I do fancy your powers. I can feel your soul's primal fear. There is no one to save you now. Free will is nothing but a...
I banished a demon on my own. Damn, my powers are growing, and I still don't know what's causing them.
Such power isn't meant to be contained within a mortal shell. Unless, yes, I feel your potential. Something has unlocked it.
I feel a power coursing through me.
What are you?
I am Misianth. My kind were created by the primordials to protect their structures from evil. Without their guidance, we grew weak. I realize now that our failure was inevitable. The cult of the Sleeper tainted Anankis forever.
What do you know about this cult?
They are part of an unholy pact known as the Covenant of the Blind. We believe it to be made of three Abatu lords. Amaterasu, the Sleeper, Ashtaroth, the Aberrant, and Ashot, the Puppeteer.
The Abatu? What are they?
Fallen primordials, whose understanding of creation became absolute and twisted. Demons as powerful as they are mere servants of these all-powerful beings.
That doesn't sound good. What do they want? What did they do to Anankis?
They are using it as a catalyst. Anankis is part of a primordial network. Two other similar ones are funneling energy towards the main structure. This is where this ray of energy is heading. By draining the fear that invades the surface city, it fuels Anankus' core with a tremendous power. It then redirects it to the main structure. The earthquakes are nothing but energy bursts from the core as it crosses power thresholds.
What will they do with it?
We do not know.
Okay, one problem at a time. First, saving Stormfall. How do I stop Ananke's core? Lysianth, how do I stop the bloody core? Rest in peace, Guardian. I'm unstoppable. Finishing Yudai didn't stop the haunting of this place.
You have a good eye. A fine item. Thank you very much. Quality on this one is unmatched.
Beauty has a function unto itself. I agree. A different gem would suit it better. All of its sparkle, this one does not satisfy. Gems are addictive. You'll be back soon enough.
Thank you.
Your patronage is appreciated. Greetings, my friend. How may I help you? The quality on this one is unmatched.
Thank you. position!
Edry? Is that you? What the hell are you doing here? So glad to see a familiar face. You won't believe what's been happening. Fancy armor. Why the promotion?
Malus caught up with the fugitive Valeria. Grand Inquisitor Hemlock named me Justicar after the report of Malus's death.
Edric, how did you know I was here? What do you want?
You really think your whereabouts would not have been tracked? We know of your deal with the Merchant Prince, as well as your plan to find Valeria and her new allies.
Edric, don't do this.
You betrayed the Grand Inquisitor's trust. Now I, Edric, Justicar of the Republic, am tasked to bring you back.
Listen to me. There is no time for this. What the hell do you think I'm doing here? We have to stop this cult now.
You will have the opportunity to explain yourself at your trial. Surrender now, traitor.
How can you do this?
Don't make me force you to comply. Stand down.
I can't surrender, brother. And I won't. There is too much at stake here.
So be it. I do not have to kill you. Do not force my hand.
I won't hold back, brother. Please, for the last time, I beg you to stop this madness.
You stand accused of desertion, murder of your own people, consorting with the occult, and conspiring with enemies of the Republic. Surrender now. This is pointless.
Can't manage that right now.
Betraying your own blood.
Edric, come back to your senses. I've always been loyal to you. You were my family with Valeria.
You could have just left these lands as was requested of you. But you just had to save her, didn't you?
She is our sister! But you? I'm not sure what you are now.
Reckoning. I won't fail, Father. You, brother, but you played us! You played us all! I will break your skull asunder! Ah! Ah! Stand up, cur! Fight me!
not have much time before my essence vanishes from this world. Neither of us have time to grieve our losses. You have to hear me before I inexorably fade into oblivion.
Stopping the core.
Yudai made sure this process could not be interrupted until after it ran its course. Not from here, at least. If you want to stop the core and save the city, you have to find the conflux of energies on the other end of this beam and end the process from there.
Can't we just destroy the core?
No, that would require an unfathomable amount of power. You will have to find the main superstructure where the conflux is taking place and stop the Covenant of the Blind. But you cannot do this alone. Find the followers of Anathea, the Searing Soul. Mortals that worship one of the three last primordials. They are natural enemies of those you seek to stop and might be your only chance to get to the conflux.
Great. Religious fanatics. Just my luck. Fine. I will seek this cult for help. Maybe they will understand why my powers manifested.
Thank you, mortal. My time in this world is over, and I cannot sustain this shape any longer. My last deed, mortal, shall be to share what's left of my power with you. I pray that you use it to protect the creation. Always.
I will.
Don't be shy. Mojave has everything a soldier needs. You know, Mojave is always the best value.
They'll never see it coming.
You have a good eye. Tell your friends, Mojave stand in the Palace District. Customer, welcome to my humble stand.
With all of its sparkle, this one does not satisfy.
Greetings, my friend. How may I help you? Mojave is a patient man, but even that has its limits, yes? Please, come again. You're back.
Not without pain. What's the situation?
The earthquakes are intensifying, and with them, I have reports of dead sightings and ghastly apparitions coming from everywhere. Champion, tell me you learned how to stop this madness.
Tell me, have you ever heard of the worshippers of the Searing Song?
If memory serves, the Republic rose from the remains of the Kingdom of Alea after the Civil War. Back then, the Keepers of the Faith and King's Guards were followers of the Searing Song, nowadays better known as the Brotherhood of Dawn.
Them again? Careful with your history lessons. Books are full of lies.
And so is your head. What do they have to do with this anyway?
Supposedly, they can help us stop the phenomenon. Did your trackers locate the group of brothers that were with my friend?
A deal is a deal. She's still alive. Once I have your full report, I will share her location.
I'm unstoppable.
Are you saying it can't be stopped?
It can, but not from here. I just need more time.
Time is a rare commodity, I'm afraid. Choice, even more so. We'll help you prepare an expert. It is here.
Ah, why?
My city! Take this map. It will lead you to the Brotherhood of Dawn and your friend. Leave. Leave now if you are to save anything.
There's a battle nearby. Dead soldiers. It must be where the Purifiers caught up with the Brotherhood fugitives. Valeria should have been with them. Malus didn't stand a chance against Val. I'm on the right track. Wildlings territory. The echoes of battle are coming from here.
Wildlings camp. Let's carve our own path through it. We're not letting those fugitives get away. Purity and sacrifice. No prisoners.
Yes, just the car.
I'm unstoppable. Purifiers are hitting those wildlings hard.
Yeah.
is that right now?
I need more power.
Quality on this one is unmatched.
Welcome to my store. I bid you farewell. like my usual clientele. Seeing you. Come back soon.
What are you looking for? A new weapon, perhaps? Interest you in a belt? A ring? Oh well, keep looking then. You have a good eye.
Look like my usual clientele. Well-cut gems always hold their edge.
Can't do that.
The quality on this one is unmatched.
Just in time. Now, do what you must. We shared what had to be shared.
Yes.
Please, look around. I'm sure you'll find something that takes your fancy. Don't be shy. Mojave has everything a soldier needs. Everything you need? Excellent! Come back soon.
Brotherhood of Dawn Territory. Valeria better be there. the Cult of the Sleeper is allied with those wildlings. I better stop those spellcasters.
Kill the intruder.
Brother, is that you?
Valeria!
Yes, mop the floor with the bastards! Grown.
You know that one?
Yeah, we go way back.
My, my. You're one hard girl to find, you know that?
I don't know about that. Malus found me.
Yeah, I saw her body in the way here. You're the one that took her armor. You're scavenging bodies now.
If the Republic wants to paint me as a traitor, I may as well play the part. Plus, I fancy myself a Justicar now that I took the wench's armor.
What's the deal with these guys? They've got no problem with your origin? As far as I know, Daybreakers and Purifiers aren't best buddies.
We all have bigger things on our hands. We didn't really have time to bicker about it. Their EOS is pretty reasonable.
Their EOS?
You know, an EOS, like, an Inquisitor of theirs. EOS Ganez leads that group nearby in what they call the Vault of Hope.
Fine. And how did you end up behind that wall of shadows?
Brotherhood of Dawn scouts spotted a warband of these wildlings headed towards their position. As the Daybreakers helped me get out of the Republic's grasp, I had to fight with them against these invading shadow worshippers.
Let me guess. This shadow wall is what came out of it. Ugh, this means trouble.
It might be the first step of something bigger. This spell traps us on this position.
Any idea why the wildlings would attack?
To be honest, I'm not even sure it was the wildlings' initiative. The cultist you just killed was leading their ritual, and he was definitely not part of their tribe. Another power is at work.
I've seen men like this before. This one belonged to the Cult of the Sleeper. Necromancers.
No.
What is it?
Attack.
Everyone, back to the camp! Our brethren need us! One with the light!
One with the light!
This isn't good.
A painter attack?
Seems like it. This shadow wall blocks the only valid escape route from their camp. Whatever's attacking is going for the throat.
You guys are trapped. I must find a way to break this wall.
That would be most appreciated. I'll help them man the defenses. You find a way through.
Val, don't you bloody die. I'm serious.
Surrounded by Daybreakers in their hold might be the safest place in this Vale right now. I'll manage.
I know. Just don't be you, okay? Play it safe for once.
I'll do my best.
Okay. How do you cross the uncrossable? Right now. I can't do that right now. you're alive.
My sister. She was detained by Mercy, the leader of my tribe. Tell her what he did to me.
What about you?
There's nothing you can do to save me now. Hurry and find Zima. Save her.
It's not like I have any other leads. All right, I will find the Zima. She better help me put an end to this shadow war.
Don't be shy. Mojave has everything a soldier needs. Your patronage is appreciated. A fine item. Thank you very much. I appreciate all of my customers, even the slow ones. I'll be here when you need me, friend.
Hell, I haven't been playing. About 3.5 hours. Okay, that's plenty. Thank you for watching.